So shutter speed opens for a certain amount of time, and then the longer it stays open, the more light that gets inside. Longer shutter speed mean that it might be blurry, the movement might be blurry. Aperture controls how much light can get in, so the more open it is, the more brightness the camera picks up. And then ISO measures the sensitivity of light, I think. I'm a bit confused, but yeah.